I'm Danielle Witherbed. I'm the customer service team leader here at Church Pharmacy. So we're an online pharmacy. Our customers can order through all our platforms online. Essentially, they place the order, we process the order, and we deliver it to them or their patient. Before we had the Kardex solution, it was quite chaotic in the picking area for the dispensary team. We had a lot of orders to process, we had a lot of staff, we kind of tread on each other's toes. Now we've got the Kardex solution, it's much more streamlined.
The impact here has been quite phenomenal, really. Certainly with the relationship with Upsteam and the use of batching software, it's really increased the efficiency within Church Pharmacy.
We contacted Kardex and they came to see the Church Pharmacy site. And they went through the number of products that they were stocking, the size of the products they were stocking, the warehouse space that was available. They offered a few different solutions and we decided to go with the Kardex VBM. Because they are a pharmacy, they have a lot of requirements for picking by a certain batch or expiry date. They have products that are kept in ambient storage and products that are kept in refrigerated storage, and their order lines can vary.
Kardex was very helpful. They were very understanding. So we planned everything before the installation. So we worked together to make the transition very smooth.
We can now process 36 orders at a time rather than one staff member picking each order individually. And those 36 orders are now 99% more accurate than they would have been originally with that one person picking those orders.
So if they're picking from the bulk racking, the frame will light up in a certain colour. And then if they're picking from the fridges, the frame will light up in a certain colour. And then if they're picking from the VBM, the frame will light up. So you can have simultaneously, you can have three or four pickers picking from different locations into a single frame.
The frame pick system and the storage system was managed by a software called PPG. So this system installs in our own server. So the data will be stored inside our own network. That was, Church Pharmacy is one of the most important requirement. Because it's a pharmacy, the security of the data was very, very important.
It's a lot calmer now. The staff are much happier. It's just a lot easier for them to do what they need to do throughout the day. They'll have one set role, their part in sort of getting the orders prepped, ready to dispatch.
We used to have six, seven people working in the pharmacy. Now we've got only one person is picking in between the frame and the VBM. Before that, the pharmacy was so busy with the people are running around, it's working, it's all atmosphere was so busy. Now after VBM came, it's so calm. If we can achieve more orders now and there is no pressure for staff.
So staff training originally, it was sort of 1 to 3 months it would take to train, and we've actually reduced that now to 1 to 2 weeks, and it's a lot more simple for the team to kind of get their heads around as well.
Since implementing the Kardex solution, they can stay at the current premises that they're at, whilst also being able to scale their business up 5 times more. They've saved around 75% in their actual warehouse storage needs, so they can actually carry more stock now and offer more products to their customers. They've reduced their staff by half and processed 3 times more orders.
The relationship with Church Pharmacy has been fantastic. We currently use them as a reference site for our customers. We continue that collaboration together, and we're now talking to them about extensions and other work for them.
I'd recommend Kardex to any company that's looking to streamline the process of their business. If their staff is overworked or overstressed, if they're looking for accuracy in their stock levels, if they're looking for accuracy in their picking, then I would definitely recommend giving Kardex a call and seeing if they can do something to help their business.